What will you do when you hear the good news? आपको कैसा लगेगा जब आप काम कर रहे हो और आपको एक अच्छी खबर मिलती है? The same thing happened with me. I got rank 4 in the PGI Chandigarh. I was working in the department. I initially smiled and just left. I talked to the resident, "Sir, it's over now. I'm going." The resident said, "What happened?" "Sir, मेरा टाइम हो गया है, अब मैं जा रहा हूँ यहाँ से." सर ने पूछा, "What happened?" मैंने कहा, "सर, रैंक 4 आई है, अब मैं जा रहा हूँ यहाँ से." सर बोले, "ओके, गो." हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर दीपक गर्ग. आई एम फ्रॉम पीजीआईएमएस रोहतक. आई रिसेंटली गॉट रैंक 4 इन माय 19 सेशन. इट वाज अ लाइफ चेंजिंग मोमेंट फॉर मी. आई इनिशियली गॉट नीट रैंक 402 in 19th session, but I was not satisfied. My dream institute was PGI Chandigarh, so I don't left hope. I started prepare again in the February itself. This was a best decision made by me. If I left this hope, I won't get my dream college and dream branch in that same institute. I got NEET rank 402. I was in confusion, so ki mujhe prepare aage karna chahiye ya nahi, but somewhere in my heart, there is a fire that I should prepare. I should prepare for my dream college, PGI Chandigarh. Then, without thinking about the my decision and other decision, people were scolding me ki tum prepare kyun kar rahe ho, tumhara itna acha rank aaya hai, why are you preparing again and again? But this decision made my day on the day of result. आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी दैट आई डोंट लिसन टू अदर्स. मैंने उनकी बात नहीं सुनी, मैंने अपना डिसीजन लिया, मैंने अपने आप को प्रिपेयर किया सो दैट आई कैन गेट रैंक 4 इन PGI. आई ज्वाइंड मैरो इन फेबरी 2018. आई ज्वाइंड मैरो प्लान सी. दिस कंटेंस वीडियोज, क्वेश्चन बैंक्स, टेस्ट सीरीज. दिस हैज़ अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स टू डू. आई इनिशियली वॉज वेरी वीक ड्यूरिंग वॉचिंग वीडियोज, बट समहाउ आई गेन मोमेंटम. This was the best part. Don't go blindly behind the videos. Watch videos for the topics which you find difficult. I watched the videos of Dr. Rohan Khandelwal and Dr. Abbas Ali. I don't read the whole subject, surgery and ortho, without their videos. I am very thankful to him. So try to analyze the topics which are interlinked. For example, again I am telling you, please correlate the topics. Marrow will concise. You will not have fear of 20,008 questions. You will learn a lot when you are combining modules. You will not have fear ki mujhe itne questions karne hain, mere 28,000 questions hain, how will I manage them? So try to compile the modules in one go. Don't overlap the topics. So please concise your notes along, concise your modules when you are studying notes. Regarding the MCQ strategy part, solving part, how to solve MCQ along with your notes. First, पहले अपने notes revise करिए, उसके बाद उस topic के MCQ करिए. Find your errors in them, then again look back into your notes. Where you have gone wrong, आपने क्या topic miss किया उस notes पढ़ते हुए, where you have to focus more. Then you will have importance, then you will, how much can you gain from the question bank. So better start solving question bank along with the notes. Notes are sufficient, I know, but you have to revise multiple times the notes, but you cannot get extra edge without MCQ part. So try to learn maximum from the notes with solving MCQs. That's the main advantage of using Marrow question bank. And regarding the revision part, many of them, बहुत बच्चों को लगता है कि how will I revise 20,008 questions bank. So better to use bookmark feature and the make a custom module feature. Using bookmark feature, when you are revising, just bookmark the important and the most difficult and the most forgettable part of the topic. Don't bookmark everything that is, it is important. So just bookmark the things which you find very difficult and which you will forget easily. And the main thing about the revision, don't revise. I don't recommend that you reset like me. I reset the whole MCQ bank during my second revision. I completed somehow, but I don't recommend because people have different capabilities. वो आपको देखना है कि आपको कैसे करना है. आप सेकंड टाइम कर सकते हैं तो दैट्स गुड, बिकॉज एवरी टाइम यू प्रैक्टिस एमसीक्यू यू विल ओपन टू ए न्यू वर्ल्ड. आपको एक एमसीक्यू सॉल्व करने से बहुत चीज़ें पता चलती हैं रिगार्डिंग द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट इन एमसीक्यू. द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट इन एमसीक्यू इज एक्सप्लेनेशन. इफ यू रीड होल एक्सप्लेनेशन दैट विल इम्प्रूव योर रैंक, इम्प्रूव योर नॉलेज एंड मेक योर कंसेप्ट क्लियर. प्लीज डोंट लुक इन टू द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द ओनली रॉन्ग क्वेश्चन. प्लीज लुक इन टू द होल ऑफ द क्वेश्चन बैंक एक्सप्लेनेशन. इट विल हेल्प यू अलॉट. डिवाइड योर टाइम. ड्यूरिंग माई फर्स्ट रिविजन आई डिवोटेड इक्वल टाइम टू द क्वेश्चन बैंक एज वेल एज द नोट्स. आई डिवोट 10 days. फर्स्ट 3 days आई विल बी रीडिंग नोट्स. देन द नेक्स्ट 3 days आई विल बी डूइंग MCQs. एंड द फॉर द नेक्स्ट 1 day मुझे अपनी इसमें गलतियाँ देखनी है कि मैं जो मैंने 3 दिन में पढ़ा है और मैंने जो 3 दिन में सोल्व किए हैं MCQs उसमें मैं कहाँ गलत था, मुझे किस टॉपिक पे ज़्यादा फोकस करना है. देन अगेन फॉर द रिमेनिंग 3 days एंड रिवाइज द रिमेनिंग टॉपिक ऑफ द मेडिसिन. दिस इन दिस वे यू विल नॉट गेट बोर्ड. MCQ प्रैक्टिस करने से आपको भी बोर नहीं होंगे उस टॉपिक में. द मेन थिंग इन दिस रिवाइजिंग 90 सब्जेक्ट इज टू बी गेटिंग बोर्ड. यूजिंग फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी अलॉट ए टाइम कि आई विल डू दिस सब्जेक्ट इन 3 days. द एफिकेसी डिक्रीजेज विद टाइम फॉर बाई रीडिंग 1 subject. बट वैन यू प्रैक्टिस MCQ यू विल नॉट गेट लॉस्ट. यू विल रीड दैट सब्जेक्ट फुल्ली बिकॉज यू विल हैव इंटरेस्ट कि वट शुड आई रीड, वट शुड आई रीड, वट शुड आई नॉट रीड, वट कैन आई गेन फ्रॉम दिस टॉपिक एंड विच टाइप ऑफ MCQ आर आस्किंग, हाउ मच इम्पोर्टेंट इज दिस टॉपिक. सो ट्राई टू सोल्व MCQ एज मच एज पॉसिबल एंड अलॉन्ग विद द टॉपिक. दैट विल बी रियली हेल्पफुल. आई शेयर दिस स्ट्रेटेजी बिकॉज आई हैव डन दिस. नाउ इट्स अप टू यू हाउ टू मैनेज यूर सेल्फ. बिकॉज वैन यू आर विथ मैरो क्वेश्चन बैंक यू विल हैव ए एक्स्ट्रा एज. यू आर एट द नेक्स्ट लेवल बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल टेंड टू लीव MCQs बिकॉज दे जस्ट थिंक कि दे विल रिवाइज नोट्स ओनली, दे विल रिवाइज बेटर फ्रॉम द डिफरेंट टेक्स्ट बुक्स, दे विल रिवाइज फ्रॉम द डिफरेंट गाइड बुक्स. डोंट गो फॉर दैम, जस्ट कंपाइल दैम. एंड मैरो हैज़ कंपाइल्ड दैम इन अ वेरी बेटर वे, इन अ वेरी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड वे. इट हैज़ ऑर्गेनाइज्ड टॉपिक वाइज. इट हैज़ अलॉटेड डिफरेंट नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चन टू अ डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स डिपेंडिंग ऑन द परसेंटेज ऑफ द क्वेश्चन प्रीवियसली आस्क, डिपेंडिंग ऑन द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन द मेडिसिन पार्ट इट सेल्फ द CVS इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. दे हैव अलॉटेड डिफरेंट नंबर ऑफ MCQ टू द डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स लाइक विच टॉपिक इज इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर नीट बेस्ड ऑन द प्रीवियस फीडबैक्स एंड बेस्ड ऑन द प्रीवियस रिव्यूज. दे हैव अलॉटेड डिफरेंट सेट ऑफ क्वेश्चन, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ क्वेश्चन. डोंट गो फॉर मैनी रिपीटेड क्वेश्चन इन द गाइड बुक. इन द गाइड बुक्स यू विल फाइंड 1 question इन मैनी फॉर्म्स. सो बेटर गो विद मैरो इन 1 way, 1 question विद फुल डिटेल एक्सप्लेनेशन. Now regarding the custom modules, that helped me a lot during the NEET exam. I like the feature very much because it has different options. You have to select what type of question you want. I choose ophthalmology as my custom modules. What I have done, I have selected the image based question of the ophthalmology. Custom module आपकी सारी इमेज बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस को एक मॉड्यूल में कर देगा. सो दैट व्हेन यू आर सोल्व, सो दैट यू डोंट हैव टू ओपन ऑल द मॉड्यूल्स ऑफ द ऑप्थाल्मोलॉजी फॉर इमेज बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस. दिस सेव्स द टाइम बिकॉज यू नो व्हाट विल बी आस्क्ड इन द सब्जेक्ट इन द नीट एग्जाम और एनी अदर एग्जाम लाइक जिपमर, पीजीआई चंडीगढ़ एंड द एम्स लाइक ऑप्थाल्मोलॉजी इमेज बेस. सो बेटर टू गो विद द कस्टम मॉड्यूल्स ऑफ दिस सब्जेक्ट for the image based question. So be smart in the end while revising Marrow. If you complete the Marrow modules, you will have a memory of the subject. Like I don't get time to revise biochemistry, but somehow I correct most of the questions because I have solved questions of the Marrow question bank and I watched videos. That will create a subconscious memory. This is very very important for exam. Even if you don't know the whole of the topic and the subject, you can do better because somehow you have to eliminate some options from that question and Marrow creates a good impact on your subconscious memory. So revising modules is very, very important. Regarding revision, bookmark options and the custom module is very, very good. If you know what I have to learn, what I have to do during the exam for this subject. And regarding the GT, there is no proper time for GT. Whenever you start doing Marrow question bank, every time, every week or every second week, try to give a GT from the start. Regarding GT, there is no perfect time to solve any GT. Syllabus will never be completed till the end. Whether you start from the beginning or not, you will have something left behind. So don't wait for the syllabus to complete to start giving GT. I usually give two GTs per month. It's up to you how many can you give GTs per month, per week. Basically, basic thing is you have to learn the topics from the GT. There are two types of GT in the Marrow. Like one is from the old question bank and one is the fresh new GTs. The old question bank GTs are equally important as the new GTs pattern, because whenever you solve the GT from the old question bank, you will have quick revision of the topics which you might get forget. In the GTs, mainly tough questions are there, but that is a very good part because you have to adapt to the environment. GTs will help you to adapt to the environment for 3.5 hours, which will you get in the NEET exam. This will simulate the same environment. So better try to give GT as much as possible. Whenever time you get, give GTs and try to learn the related topics. Whenever you find any new thing in the GTs or in the question bank, try to add to your notes if you think that this is not in my notes. This will help because whenever in the end you are revising notes, you will think first that something is left in that mera GT mein ye reh gaya hai, mujhe GT mein ek maha maine GT mein ek question padha tha jo main revise kaise karunga. So better to add during the solving time so that you can learn in the end. Isse fayda ye hoga ki aapka last mein time bahut bach jayega. And you will have the extra edge that आपके पास उस topic के important points पहले से ही add होंगे, so that आपका उसे time waste नहीं होगा, आपको दोबारा GT को दोबारा खोलना नहीं पड़ेगा और उस same question को ढूंढना नहीं पड़ेगा. And another feature about the GTs, that in the GTs mainly new questions and from the recent updates are there. So I usually solve all the GTs. People think कि इसमें हमारी rank अच्छी नहीं आएगी तो मतलब मैं demoralize होऊंगा. Don't do that. Nothing to be demoralized. Try to improve yourself. The main thing, try to give GT so that you can sit for 3.5 hours. The same environment you will get in the NEET exam. If you are not adapted, you will not get through the NEET exam because there is a high amount of pressure on your mind. So better to give GT along with the question bank, along with the notes. Don't think that it is going to be too much. It will pay you later. If you utilize your time, it will definitely gonna pay you, because hard work always pay. Hard work and smart work is the key. And regarding the videos, the most favorite part in the video section was Dr. Rohan Khandelwal and Dr. Abbas Ali. These two teachers usually boost my confidence. Whenever I watch the videos of these teachers, I usually found at a very high level. Actually found himself at my very high level. These two subjects were very difficult for me, surgery and ortho. I usually left them. मैंने कभी इतना ढंग से इनको पढ़ा नहीं. मैं हमेशा इनको छोड़ देता था. फिर at last, when you thought कि हाँ अब तो करना ही पड़ेगा. And regarding the PGI preparation, I got NEET rank 402. It was very difficult for me to sit again so that I can get through the PGI. Remember, you have got a good rank and you are getting a good college. But the dream is dream. Whenever you want to go to your dream college, you have to compromise. Like I thought ki agar maine abhi maje nahi kare after the NEET result, I will never get through it. So I was in a bit confusion, but I talked to my parents, my seniors and my teachers. they suggested me that you should try at least once, and this paid me. I got rank 4. I'm very thankful to the God that my hard work pays me. PGI paper was bit tougher than the November session. It was bit lengthier than the November session, but for the PGI preparation, every person thinks that I have to do this much, I have to do this much. You don't have to do nothing except the Marrow question bank and your notes. Trust your notes and the question bank. Because even topper can, because topper ko bhi 100% nahi aata hai. He almost knows about 80% of the thing. So don't go for massive things like I will read this, I will read that book. You will not get an extra advantage. You will get confused in the whole matter. So try to concise yourself, try to make concept. And how to use Marrow question bank for PGI. Every person thought that ki PGI paper is multiple answer correct, then how Marrow will help me? Remember, in PGI paper, don't just think that ki there are multiple answer correct option. Single option can correct. And the most useful question I found for the PGI Chandigarh in Marrow question bank was all of the above and the accept type question. Like, whenever you are solving this type of question, you will get multiple answer correct in the same option, like A, B, C, D, all are correct. So they are very helpful. So don't worry about the ki this Marrow will not help in my PGI paper. Marrow is a waste of time in my PGI paper. So don't just think, just practice. I told you I solved twice Marrow modules before the NEET. Again, after the January NEET result, I reset modules. Then I solved again so that I can get fresh memory of the topic. And for PGI, again, I am telling you, please focus mainly on the topics which are frequently repeated, as well as revise complete notes. Don't just think it will be a repeat paper. So don't just go for the books which have ki isme sirf repeat hi aate hain. Now PGI paper is not like that. This time I just tell you only 10 to 15 repeats, nothing more than that. So please revise your notes along with the question bank. It will really matters when you got your rank. You will really thank you Marrow when you got your dream college, like I got my dream college and my dream branch, Premier Institute PGI Chandigarh. Regarding revision, one of the best part of Marrow was Pulse. Pulse contains crux of the topic, important tables from the standard textbook, like Harrison, Robbins pathology, and the Bailey's tables, and also the Williams. So don't think ki we should left Pulse, that this is written in notes. If you have less time, just go by the Pulse. You will have at least overview of the topic. If you know the topic earlier, then you will correlate with the previous. Regarding revision, one of the best feature of the Marrow was Pulse. Pulse are very segregated and contains only important points which you should at least remember before the exam, because you don't know but which topic and whatever the question, what which topic will come in the exam. But in the Pulse, most of the topics are covered in very short form and in very concise manner. I revise Pulse 5 days before the AIIMS exam. This helped me a lot. But you don't have to revise all the Pulse. Just revise Pulse of the topic which you forget. Like I revise Pulse of the anatomy. It covers almost all the nerves, all the vessels, all the sections. This will brush up your memory. The guest tracker feature. Remember, you and I are at the same level. You also know 70%, I also know 70%. But the most important part during exam, to handle the stress and make the educated guess. Like If I know some of the topic, I will make an educated guess. And if you know the topic, you will make an educated guess. Sometimes you have to take risk during exam because you don't know whether it will be good for you or bad for you. But at sometimes you have to be risky. Like during the PGI paper, I took a risk. I almost gone through the 10 questions which I never heard about. But this improves my rank. I thought about 20 rank, but I somehow managed to get rank 4 because of the marrow gas tracker feature which adapted me. मैंने नीट रैंक 402 लिया, बट somehow मुझे लगा कि मुझे अच्छा नहीं मिल रहा है. आई थॉट कि मुझे इनिशियली आई विल गो टू दिल्ली, बट आई नो दिल्ली नहीं मिलेगा. देन आई स्विच कि मुझे अहमदाबाद मिल जाएगा, आई विल बी हैप्पी, बट वो भी नहीं मिला. देन somehow बिस्टेड माई सेल्फ कि नहीं, अब अपनी पसंद का कुछ नहीं मिल रहा है, देन आई शुड मूव ऑन. सो आई स्टार्टेड प्रिपेयरिंग अगेन. I have left my dream under pressure ki I should not drop again, because I know what you cannot judge, you cannot expect ki un 3 ghanton mein aap next year mein utna kar paoge ya nahi. So under pressure I took a seat, but family member supported me that we will break the bond if you get the seat in Chandigarh. This trust motivated me so that I kept mentally prepare karta raha after the result. And regarding the PGI exam, I want to pursue in my internal medicine. This time 8 seats were there. I took a risk that if I don't took another good college apart from Delhi and BJMC Ahmedabad, this was too much risky for me, because you know you are getting good, but you are not going for it. I have a positive feeling that I will get it, so that I prepared for it. And in PGI, many people ask me that how you attended the paper. See, you don't have to mark all the options, that just don't do negative in the PGI paper. This will really improve your rank. PGI mein 250 questions hote hain, but every option is like a MCQ. So about 1250 MCQs will be there in PGI paper. The time management is very, very important. And regarding the time management, don't go for the tough question initially. During my paper, initial 10 to 15 questions were very, very tough. मैंने उनको वहीं पे छोड़ दिया. I just started from the back. Then I found that in the last of the paper, they are very simple question. Then I switched on to the up to 200 question. Then I again back. This saves my time, because tough question topper ko bhi nahi aate hain, na mujhe aate hain, na kisi ko aate hain. So leave the tough question for the end. Solve the questions which you know earlier, so that you at least utna aapke ho jaye ki haan mujhe isme galti nahi karni hai. Don't do silly mistakes. Simple question galat bilkul nahi karne, kyunki PGI ke marking scheme is like that. Like PGI scoring system is very, very tough. It is very, very complex. Like in the paper, this time I marked 600. I took a risk that I marked too much, but I know the topic, so I marked. I jump usually till the previous year. Whenever you read any topper's interview, everyone will say that I marked 500, 550. I marked 600 this time. And initially I was thinking that ki maine jyada kar diye hain, but mujhe kuch topics aate the aur kuch topics nahi aate the. I told you earlier that sometimes taking risk is good if you know some aspect of the topic. And exam was moderately tough, and marking scheme is very, very complex. Like I explain you the marking scheme. Like in the paper, 1250 options are there. Among them, 50% will be almost correct and 50% will be wrong. So like you marked 500 out of the 600, like 600 will be correct, 50% of the 1200 options. So you marked 500, then you will get 500 divided by 600 minus whichever you marked negative, like you marked 300 negative out of the total negative, like 600. So the negative portion will affect your rank definitely. So try to do less negative. If you know the topic, just go for it. If you know half of the topic, if you are little bit confident, took a risk. But if you know nothing, don't go for it. It will definitely hamper you. It will definitely gonna affect your rank. Regarding the preparation strategy, I just want to say that please remove the negative people from your surroundings. They will bring you down. They will demotivate you. Like when I dubara taiyari start kari after the NEET result, people will scold me that kyun hamari seat kharab kar raha hai, kyun apna time waste kar raha hai. Theek hai, they will not gonna encourage you. Haan bhai tu nikal, you should go for it. They just will try to demoralize you. So you have to do give them a smile and move on. Show them your result and they will clap behind you. Initially people will scold you, but when you got, they will clap behind you. But just pass them a smile, and whenever you got your rank and your college, they will regret that they demoralize you. But you just show them a good original smile, they will be crying inside their heart. I have a perfect example. I don't want to disclose their names. So be prepared for the worst. Don't look into the other perspective. Make your decision clear that I want to do it, so that I will do it and main iske piche hi jaunga, mujhe ye karna hi hai. People will shout out to you. Even sometimes family members will scold you that why are you wasting money, why are you wasting time. But ये आपको पता होना चाहिए कि हाँ मुझे कहाँ पे जाके रुकना है, मुझे क्या करना है. आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू माई पेरेंट्स विच हु कीप्स मी मोटिवेटेड ड्यूरिंग द एग्जाम टाइम, बिकॉज लीविंग ए सीट इज़ टू रिस्की फॉर द पेपर विच यू नो दैट इट हैज़ वेरी लेस नंबर ऑफ सीट्स. एंड आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू डॉक्टर अब्बास अली, डॉक्टर रोहन खंडेलवाल हु कीप्स मी मोटिवेटेड, स्पेशली डॉक्टर अब्बास अली यूट्यूब चैनल. आई वॉच द videos of the Dr. Abbas Ali YouTube channel. He knows the student very well. He knows where the student can get wrong. He knows the student weaknesses and addresses the topics on the YouTube channel, like time management and studying more and more. So I somehow get benefited, and I'm really thankful to him, because time management in PGI paper is very, very important, especially the Pomodoro part of the Dr. Abbas Ali YouTube video. I'm very thankful to my friends who keeps me motivated during the preparation. Ki bhai tu to nikal lega, tujhe karna hai. Thank you.